sorry, there's just noise in the background, and it's just something I like it, so I like to dance to it. And also, hello guys, welcome to the NJ channel here, and today I'm going to be making broccoli casserole. It's a vegan one, so yeah. It's gonna be more liquidy than solid. Okay, so these are the ingredients: 2 broccoli crowns, 1 whole onion, 1 cup of mayo. I already said that, probably, yeah, I did. 2 cans, but I just like using one. You can use. Yeah. 1 to 2 cups of sour cream. 2 cups of shredded cheese. Probably the whole thing. 2 eggs. I already said that. 1 teaspoon of salt. And you can add, and you have to add 1/2 of bread, butter. Okay. So now we put broccoli in blender. I guess I should rip this apart. Okay, just learning how a blender works. Okay. I'm going to start it. Okay, and now I just add the 4 sliced onions. Okay, so now I just put this on. Okay, so now I just put it on again. Okay, so now we add all the liquids. So this goes here. Okay, now just add this. I don't know why it's broken. The whole thing. Ooh. Then the eggs. I'm gonna mix this a little bit. Oh, now we add the salt and pepper. And some adobo. I'll get the spatula. Don't get a spatula for cooking, get like a mixing spatula. Now we mix. And now we just add the cheese. The whole egg of cheese. Okay. Okay, so now we dump the broccoli. Okay, so now we have that, and we mix. We did melt the butter off camera.
Yes.
Okay. It's a forest. What is beef? I don't know what is beef. Adult assistance. Also, my arms hurt from mixing this before, so yeah, this is adult job. I'm gonna do some stuff in the background.
This is what I have to deal with every day. I love it. She gets it from me.
Yeah, she's fine.
Good combination of the two. Mm-hmm. Here you go, miss. Finish it up.
Okay, now that I got my energy out, I just did this.
I'll continue to help.
And then we add the breadcrumbs into the butter. And then we mix the butter into the breadcrumbs. Until it looks like brown sugar. Now we just blend. Okay. Now time for all of it. Okay. We bake it for 350 degrees for 45 minutes. Okay, so adult does that. I do this. And also watch TV. Okay. We just got it out of the oven. It is hot. So now we cool and then we eat. I tried it. Best thing. Like the sky chip and psych out. Ew, start doing the video.